What's going on, everybody? It's Love the Natural Me, and I'm here to do a lock video. I was looking at some of my old lock videos from my first set of locks, and I wanted to recreate the ponytail rod set that I did like 6 years ago to see how the curls would turn out on longer locks. So what I'm going to do, I should have all my stuff together. But what I'm going to do is make a lot of noise. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wet my hair over in the tub. The tub has like a shower head attachment to it as well. And then I'm going to, since I'm wetting it, I'm going to, use my Cream of Nature Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner. And I'm sealing the moisture with the Dr. Lux Ya Ya Oil. And when I put the curls in, I'm going to use my Proclaim Foaming Wrap Lotion. All right, so I'm gonna wet my hair and I'll be back. And then also, I know I haven't done an official lock update, but I will be doing one, probably maybe my next video, but I got to retighten a week ago. So this is how my hair is looking now. And you know, you can see my parts and everything. Maybe I can turn around so you can see the back of my hair. I'm not in a chair that rotates. So I'm gonna have to just improvise. So I hope y'all can see that. Hey. All right, so I'm gonna wet my hair and I'll be back. So I wet my hair in the shower, in the tub with the shower attachment. So now, just gonna squeeze it a little bit and get all the extra moisture. And actually, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a towel too. All right, I'm back. A clip. I'm getting my rollers out. I'm trying to find my clip, like my banana clips, or here they are. I don't want the hair on my back. Since I got that opening in the back of my shirt. All right, so So I haven't decided which rollers I'm going to use. So I don't know if I'm going to use these or these. I think they're the same diameter. They're just different colors. All right, so now take my rings off. I'm about to spray my hair with leave-in conditioner. Alright. And now I'm going to oil my hair with my Dr. Lux Ya Ya Oil. And just the hair, I'm not oiling the scalp. Now in that video that I did, and I'm gonna link it in the iCards. So I think it's gonna be up here to the left. But I put my hair in 5 ponytails, and my hair is probably about that long. Maybe. I can't remember. I also might put a cutout somewhere in here if I can figure out how to edit it. But this time, I'm going to put it in 4 ponytails. Alright, so I got my hair in 4 ponytails, and if you want to see the back, and now what I'm going to do is use my Proclaim Foaming Mousse, and I'm going to put the rollers in. I think my hair might be too long for these. I don't know, I'm gonna try one. It's my tester. And when I did this before, I just wanted to do a looser curl. And I can't remember who I saw do this video when they did like a ponytail rod set. But I wanted to recreate it, see if I can recreate it. I hope these curls gonna end up being tight. Okay. So it looks like the pink ones are a go. So what I'm going to do, I'm gonna go through and I'm gonna put mousse on the whole ponytail. Y'all, I'm so sorry. I got a bad habit of biting my tongue when I'm concentrating on stuff. If you follow me for years, you know that I do that. So I'm gonna try to be mindful and stop chewing my tongue. All right, so this is where I speed it up. And then I'll be back once. I'm gonna do this ponytail. And then I'll be back after I do the rest of them to go over what I'm doing. Since my hair have gotten longer, this will be my very first time putting rods in my hair. I put rods in my hair before and made it curly when it was shorter. Probably around 2016, I used to rod it and kind of pin it up in like a little mohawk hairstyle when my hair was shorter, 16, 17. And I check my videos. I think I used to do Bantu knot outs when my hair was a little shorter either. Or I might be thinking about my first lock journey. At any rate, I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna get to rolling my hair and I will be back after I'm done. All right, I'm back. It took me an hour and 14 minutes to put all the rollers in my hair. I did one roller per lock. So I have 135 rollers in my head. And now what I'm going to do is use my Golden Hot Shot Tools soft bonnet and dry my hair. And also let it air dry for a few hours, and then I'll be back for the takedown. All right, I'm back. I sat under the dryer for 15 minutes, and then I went and I did an errand with my mom. So yes, I was looking crazy with a scarf on my head, but I didn't go inside where we went, and then came back and I did another 15 minutes. And so now I took one of the curls out and look how it looks. Oh, it's gonna be tight, but it looks like it's gonna be cute. So I'll just start taking the rollers out, and I'm gonna have to, I'll probably speed it up too, unless you wanna hear me talk. Oh man, it's still wet in some places. Okay, Let me actually, I want to make sure it's good. Some of them are dry, but this one isn't, and so I want to have the best outcome. So let me just leave my hair like this for another few hours and then I'll be back. All right, so I'm back so we can try this again. So I'm just gonna take off a few on camera and then take the rest out and come back. This is gonna be pretty. I think it's gonna be pretty. This really turned out better so far than the ones I did in the past. Let me look up my video because I don't know what year I did that video. Oh, I'm on Instagram. Oh wow. 6 years ago. I did it 6 years ago. So yeah, this is gonna be a big difference. Is this one I just put back in? I think it is. These out. The ones that are not dry, I'm still gonna go ahead and just take them out. I'm just gonna do that. Oh no, I'm not gonna do that one though. That one's too straight. Okay. This is probably like the fourth time I've taken that one out by mistake. I think I just put this one back in there too. So I have a tight curl in the front. And I did the gray ones in the back because I ran out of pink ones. And I think it's good to have the tighter ones in the front because I'm a side sleeper. So usually when I sleep on my left or my right side and I have my hair curly, it will flatten the curls. So if they're tighter, then they might not get as flat. That's my philosophy. So I'm gonna stick to that philosophy. When I did this style before, I used, let me see what color rods I used. I used the pink and gray. I put the grays in the front and the pinks in the back. Okay. So I did the same thing I did before. For some reason, I thought I used the white ones. All right. So look at that. All right, so if you saw my video before, I didn't keep my hair in the ponytails. I mean, I look like I'm about 12 right now. You may not agree, but anyway. So what I'm gonna do is finish taking them all out, and then I'll get all the rollers out, and this is how the back curls look. I don't know. So they don't look I thought they would look bigger, but I mean, they look bigger, but it's not noticeable in comparison to the front. And I'm keeping these 1, 2, 3, 4 in so the curls can set. So now we're gonna take down the ponytails to see what they look like. And I think I should have used rubber bands, because I could have just popped them and my hair would have just been out. Oh Lord. I think I got it tangled. Oh no, I got it tangled. Oh crap, Ola. Oh no. Got a couple of curls that's probably gonna get pulled out now. That's got caught up in the ponytail holder. Oh, that's because some of it went to the back. Okay. That's my left side. It don't look too bad. Got me right. Okay, I hope just wanna make sure all of it is like formed, not in the ponytail. It looks like I still got a ponytail in my head. Ponytail's in my head. Oh, well, I know I got this one. I thought I was done. Wow, Serena. Get it together, girl. So I had done a video and a post on, no, I did a community post and a post on Instagram asking y'all to ask me questions so that I can do a Q&A to kind of help me get back into the groove of being online. And I only got a few questions. I'm not gonna answer them now. I'm gonna let it stay up a little bit longer. What the hell? It's Twin!
Hi.
You gotta come say hi.
Hello. My hair's a mess. I need to wash it.
I don't think y'all seen her since she was like 15.
Yeah. 26 now.
You go watching TV in the office?
No, I'm on the computer right here.
Oh, okay.
Just edit me out.
Okay. Alright, I forgot what I was saying, but oh man, here's another one that needs to be re-rolled. And another, wait, hold on, that's not it. This one's it.
Look at me.
I'm not looking at you.
Do your video.
I'm doing my video. Is there enough battery on that computer?
Here comes Storm.
Watching me. There she goes.
Get out.
Alright. So here is the finished look. Is it parts back there?
Yeah.
It's separated in the middle?
No.
Oh, okay. It's blended.
Yeah.
But you can see my parts. Okay. All right, so hopefully I can get this video up today, which is Saturday, November 14th. If not, it'll be up on Sunday. And anyway, oh, I know what I was saying. I was talking about a Q&A. I'm not going to do a Q&A yet until I get more questions. But anyway, I want to thank y'all so much for watching. I think this looks really good. What you think?
Yeah, it's pretty.
It is pretty. Thank you for your support. Rate, comment, subscribe, and see y'all in another video. Bye.